won't you ever grow up to stay this little? Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up, don't you ever grow up. It could stay this simple. I won't let nobody hurt you, won't let no one break your heart. No, no one will desert you. Just try to never grow up. Never grow.
With and return it to Mr. Oh my god.
Hold on, you finish, must... Let me
finish. And to the Republic.
No ovaries, you won't. No ovaries, you won't. Oh.
Yeah, now you look sexy. Your hair looks all.
So Taylor, today's a big day.
Sure is, a crappy one.
Well, here's a segment to cheer you up.
Well, that was interesting.
Stop.
Please don't say a crappy one.
Show me your genitals.
Your genitals.
Genitals!
Stop.
Stop.
Okay.
Okay, you gotta take it from the top. Just pull it.
What? What? You must see Miss Joss, Miss Wells,
Miss Joost.
Your senior trip. Please stop by Miss McGraw's room and sign up and take a sign up form. You will receive 3 tickets and food. So, Taylor, we've had some. Alright, I need to start that over.
The 3rd edition of Salix on Ice. Do it again.
I'm hungry.
For the senior DVD as soon as possible. The cost is $20. See you, Stan. Okay. So, Taylor, we've had a pretty good time in media.
Yeah, you know, because you get to hear my laugh all the time, right? Right?
You right, you right.
Yes.
Oh, cunt.
Alright.
Zoom out.
No, that's not even the camera.
Taylor, don't do this shit.
I need you
to. No, I can't have no fun.
And to the Republic, for which is.
Wait!
I have one.
Yeah, now you look sexy.
I was like, what? Hey, Heather, don't.
You know.
Why are you chewing gum like a cow?
Because, why do you look like a cow?
Attention! We're not laughing. Calm down.
I can't even
think. Wait, Taylor. What did you do? You should have done a fairy tale a little more.
We got a funny group.
No.
Try me.
We already talked to her about it.